Dios la mira en su mano, so that you're in human guidance. And next we're going to do al centro de la injusticia, at the center or at the core of the injustice. And it's about the difference between the haves and have-nots in Chile, and how Chile is such a very rich culture, a rich country, that is, and with so many resources, but the poor people have none of that. And we're going to do it in a Huasteca style, which may surprise you. Huasteca music is from the sort of northeast of Mexico. It has nothing to do with Chilean music, but it's a style that we like, so we're going to do it. And we have the great opportunity to have Larry Saunders, a great Huasteca violin player. He's not from the Huasteca. And Alfredo Lopez from Quetzalcoatl, we have playing Huapanguera. It's a great treat, and they're graciously allowing me to accompany them on Jaranita.
Thank you. the bottom of the sentence, missing dove, the absent dove, was her daughter. And she actually wrote this song in her wake for her daughter to arrive for a visit. So we sing Paloma Ostende, missing down, white down, freshly blooming rose. And we are joined, we're very happy, that Cindy is agreeing to do Tequito. And we're going to sing the song.
And I believe he was also a musician.
him from a story that I heard. She was madly in love with him, and he takes off on a trip to go up north to visit some other places, to visit Bolivia, to visit Peru. He takes off on the train, kind of like 500 miles. He never comes back. And so that's what the story's about. She says, Run Run se fue para norte. Run Run went up north. I'm down here in the south. In between us is an abyss without music or light.